The goaltender represented the team in the inaugural WHA All-Star starting the next season in 1973-74, when they were officially renamed the Edmonton Oilers. Following his retirement from professional hockey in 1976, Norris returned to his farming roots in Saskatchewan, while embodying the values of giving back and community involvement. He dedicated subsequent years to coaching, and even driving the team bus as an ex-NHLer. Additionally, Norris helped to allow modern hockey with development projects like a new Zamboni for the local rink. In the original six era of the NHL, Norris defied the odds to become one of six starting goaltenders in the entire league and proudly represented his home province. Norris's accomplishments on the ice instill a sense of pride and dogma and inspire future generations of aspiring goalies across Saskatchewan, reminding them that with determination and dedication, dreams can indeed become reality.
Here we go, Dad. Here we go, Dad.